Just to see. Yeah. tonight? Is God worthy on a Saturday night?
Rachel and Leah.
He had four, but those two were sisters. He vowed to work for Laban so many years for those wives. But Jacob got tired, and he up and took his wives and took their children and took the cattle that belonged to him, and he left. And Laban got upset and started pursuing Jacob. And God told Laban, don't mess with Jacob, because Jacob belongs to me. By the time Laban gets to Jacob, Laban is looking for an explanation from Jacob. Why'd you up and leave? Why would you leave? You took my daughters, you took my cattle, all of that was mine. And Jacob said, I knew that you would try to keep me here, in essence. So I just left. I took what was mine. All of that was mine. I kept my end of the deal. I just needed to go. And his wives decided, I'm not going to be with daddy. We with you, which is what every wife should do. Always go with your husband if he's following the Lord. Laban said, I tell you what, we'll settle on this. Let's take a bunch of stones. Let's stack those stones on top of each other. And when we set those stones on top of each other, let's make a vow, let's make a promise. Promise me, since you're gone and you have my daughters, that you won't have any more wives beside my daughters. And that pile of stones was called the pile of witness. And that agreement was called the mizpah. The agreement was sealed with what was called the mizpah. And what Laban said is, may the Lord watch over you and me while we're absent one from another. Now, it didn't mean, may God give you traveling grace. What it meant was, I'm not going to stay around you and try to monitor whether or not you keep your promise. He was saying, may God be the one that watches over me and you, so that we keep our end of the bargain while we are absent one from another. Amen. That was the mizpah. And we've embraced it as a benediction. But what in essence it's saying is, may God watch over all of us as we keep our covenant with him. You don't have to get in my business. God is watching. Get in your business. God is watching you. Amen. While we are absent one from another. So when we leave this place, we bid you mizpah. That you keep this covenant that we sang together, and that we're brothers and sisters in Christ. And there are a lot of people, when they become absent one from another, change on one another. Oh, I don't want to preach on that. You chasing down dirt about you, but you better leave that mizpah to God. Because God knows how to keep an eye on your enemies when you don't know where they are. That's the mizpah. The mizpah is, we bid you farewell. And we leave here in fellowship. As brothers and sisters in Christ. But I'm not going to worry about you, and you're not going to worry about me. Because we're going to trust that God will watch over you and watch over me while we are absent one from another. Amen. This is the mystery.